Here she is, my 1998 Damon Intruder. Basically abandoned here a little over 10 years ago. But I was told that mechanically everything worked when it was parked. The interior has been gutted for the most part by the previous owner. But I'm just going to try to go through it a little today and see if the starter bumps for one. And if it does, I'll throw a little fresh gas in it and see what happens. It's huge. It's got big potential. So just follow me here and I'll update as I go.